Lucky fellow.
Yeah, yeah, just remember like the book says. Us Eds ain't chasing any chicks, got it?
Hey, there's still time to reconsider before we venture forth into the traumatic awkwardness of pubescent promenading. Rose ribs tickle as a one-legged mule could fancy foot better than this two-legged pinkapot. Yes, Rose ribs! Rose shoots a solitude will repel them.
It's like picking apples out of a tree. Go on, cut a rug. Some of this aftershave driving the dames crazy.
Exit. Thank you. I was just. Wow. Oh, I'm sorry. Hi, Double D. Is there something you'd like to ask me? Oh my.
Casanova cabin boy, yes? Hi, Kev.
Hey, Nazz. Didn't see you there.
Hey, wanna dance with me?
Punch! Got it. Be right back.
Yep.
Backbone bruised, courage crashed, spirit squashed.
Yeah, whatever.
Kevin, pardon my intrusion, but would you happen to know a back way out of this? Oh, may I?
Whoa! I almost drank Dorkade! I'm gonna heave!
Smooth move, Sockhead! Where in the book does it say to blow your buddy's cover?
I assure you, only after the chapter about abandoning your friend in his time of need!
Now shut it and help me out of this thing!
They ran out of punch, but check this out!